Four in a row. Where's the other two?
You're going to be interested in the dog. Could we have a judge to ring four, please? A judge to ring four, please.
Hey. Mike, where's your friends?
Huh?
Where's your friends?
Oh yeah, down here. We've got an auto shop.
Yeah.
Oh geez, maybe you have a back in the bar.
Is Peggy here, Liam?
No. Where?
Down below,
the right one. Oh yeah, right. I zoom down.
Keep it on the horse now, past the head of the man.
There's a big horse.
Bigger.
How many hands?
18.
18 hands. You're down from the north?
Northern.
Where are you from? Roscommon.
Could we have judge there please to ring four? Judge please to ring four.
Why is it forgotten?
Well, I don't write it for the book of that.
The fellow driving it with a tractor.
Huh?
He drove again with a tractor.
Oh, dear.
And I didn't ever get to sort it out.
We had him at home years ago, and we fucking dumped him into the junkyard. He was off in the scrap after when we bought tractors, you know.
Yeah, vegetable.
I had the one now handle in the middle, it twisted and
twisted,
in
the
middle. Yeah. Five or six legs.
Are you a jumper?
I'm John.
How high can you jump?
Call him now and he'll put his ears forward. That's the way to have him. Put up something, they shake. Man. Oh, Murphy. Walk on with the mayor there, Mary.
Hi, Laurie.
Maureen, I call her Mary. She's all right. Go ahead, Maureen. Walk on there. We want to be on video.
Henry, what do you think of it on Saturday? How are you doing now today?
We're doing grand.
The one time.
We're very happy now that we've most of men in. I think we'll have a hell of a show.
Good. What about the gate? Would you think the gate will be up?
Well, later on now, I'd say.
You know.
It has to be. The sun shines.
There's a lot of cows out there.
People aren't working today. And
what part are you taking now here? You're looking after the mare and foals, is it?
Horses and mares and foals.
Yeah.
That carry on.
And who would the judge be now today?
Judge now of the mares and foals, Paddy Downs from Clare, John Kennedy, he's a Kilkenny man, and the young horses, we've a Cotman. He's Coppertown, Mr. Coppertown, he's from some part of Coppertown. So, this is a new thing, this heavy working class, and I'm delighted to see it here.
Good.
I hope it keeps going.
Oh, it will, yeah. Right, God bless. Who's this girl, eh?
Deirdre.
Deirdre who?
Deirdre Purcell. We started secondary school together. So.
Oh, and they're your two daughters?
And my son. Yeah.
Foxy here again. We have one of them.
Have you as well?
Yeah.
We got one out of four.
Stop, that's stopping.
Dad.
Daddy.
Look down here. Are you buoying or what? You're sitting in the right position anyway.
Not
buying
anyway.
Buying or selling?
Buying or selling, right.
Do you have sheep yourself?
Yeah.
Many?
For class one half-bred mare with no foal at foot, that's in ring one.
Always another day coming.
So now, what kind of sheep are those?
Well, Texans.
Texans,
yeah.
That's it,
Texans.
Are you much opposition today?
First half in the breeding section, class 4. Would those exhibitors bring their animals in, please? Michael Spillan, with two animals, class 4, first breeding. Calf, 4.5, 4.909.
Just to remind you,
the school four, in the short form, section class 4, brings animals to the breeding. That's ring one for judging, pass one, short arm, motor head or calf.
we'd like to get 30 number right now in the dairy class. So that for Cubis region.
Yeah, it's up in North County Wexford there. Yeah.
There's a video. There's a video.
Come on, thank you. Come on, God bless.
You want to say it now?
No, not too often. Come to Kenny and Wayne, Wexford man.
You're a Wexford man. What's the name of the horse?
As Haggard Princess.
Where did you come?
Second.
Second, yeah. What's the name of the horse?
Late Slas.
Oh. The sun is playing.
Sponsored by Dial Concrete. That's class 12 now, please, to ring 2.
What's the name of the horse?
Max, we call him.
Max.
Maximum Royal.
What's your name?
Louisa Duff.
Yes. You know you're up against my brother-in-law.
No, I don't. Who's your brother-in-law?
Just over here, behind me.
With the Clydesdales?
Yeah.
Are they entered in the...
They are, yeah.
Pole four class, there.
Four of them here.
Oh, very good.
Yeah, what do you think?
I don't know. It's a hard one to call. Can you look at yourselves or where are you from?
I am, yeah.
Kilkenny man.
No, Tipperary man.
Walk away.
Married to Kilkenny.
Oh, jeez. You had a rough weekend last weekend, so.
You know I'm a video man, wouldn't you know that?
I was hoping you weren't. I don't like the camera.
You're doing some brushing on him.
Sorry?
You're doing some brushing on him.
Yes, haven't you? Shine him up.
How many more horses have you
in the show?
No, at home.
There's about 25 of them.
Going?
Yeah.
Are you in a big way then?
By accident, that's all.
You married in, did you?
No, I did not.
Well, what happened?
I'm still free and safe.
You're still going, are you?
I'm a bit young to be married.
What age are you?
I'm only 25.
Go ahead.
Hey, do I look older, do
no.
I?
No.
Be careful there, so you
I mean, can erase it off the tape, you know.
Oh, yeah. What are you taping for?
The brother-in-law.
Is that for some?
What's the name of the horse?
Diana.
Oh, that's the, and what about the foal?
Murphy.
Murphy?
Yeah.
You got a day off from school, did you?
Today's Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's handy, yeah. And this is your father alongside you?
Yeah.
Daddy?
Yes.
Hello?
Sometimes.
Who's these chaps here?
This?
Yeah, you would this man here.
No.
Looking out here. You know that man, did you?
No, but
I know him again.
Come up alongside him, Michael. Come on closer to one another, so I can get both of you in.
Now.
Go.
Why did you get kicked?
I got kicked,
Can you have a chat there amongst yourselves? Come on.
We sort of made us up a road this morning.
Yeah.
No talking going on.
Not a big amount of talking going on.
Who's the place here for? That's another one,
isn't
it?
Yes, yeah.
I'm Michael's brother-in-law.
Good.
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 Michael.
Yeah, yeah. Said, you know, on camera, shy Liam.
He said it's good.
Yeah, I dispute that.
Well, it's better that you're his brother-in-law than me. Like. Yeah.
You fixed the lawnmower. That's more than your line.
No, I left it to a mechanic. I'm a barber.
Oh, Jesus.
Not a mechanic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're tired standing there, Nori.
What?
You're tired standing.
No, I'm
well, do you want me to hold her there?
No.
Is this your daughter?
Yeah.
I've just been speaking to her.
Well?
Yeah. Oh, she's getting on great.
Did she fill you in and everything?
Yeah, I was going to ask her, was she looking for a man?
Oh, she...
Could happen. Could happen, yeah.
We're always open.
Yeah. I want to advertise a haircut.
I've got that anyway.
Can anyone shout up till Kenny?
Hey, had anyone shouted up till Kenny?
Yeah.
Is it working at all?
Please, yeah. Hiya. Yeah.
Hurry on.
Have you something to say, missus?
Have you?
I haven't said anything now.
Have you the steak? Have
what
you the
about Kilkenny? Do you reckon women?
What? No. I love women. Why not?
Yeah. What about yourself?
Huh? Now?
Oh, I have nothing to say.
My whole town.
Now?
Go on.
Now?
62 minutes, we get...
We're fair good, boy, aren't we?
Yeah.
The lad, boy, we're working on here, boy.
62 minutes, we get better. For less 8 minutes,
we're the best. Who's those cups for? What cups are they?
We're only getting them out.
Oh, yeah, but what cups are they?
The championship of Ring 4 and Ring 5, and Tom Reed is another one for Ring 5. Ponies.
Ponies, really?
Joke.
in the inside field. Please to ring three, class 20 now, please to ring three. Presentation taking place there for class 3. Last call there for class 26 to ring 4. Class 26 now please to ring 4. Class 35 now being judged in ring 6. Class 35 now please to ring 6.
Great, beat him into fake. I mean, this doesn't matter with me.
I'm sure you're a fine looking specimen, like, you know.
Pretty about you, but I'm good looking.
Yeah.
You walked into
that one. I did, didn't I? I sure was born in May.
Fucking strong, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's wild,
Martha. Huh?
He's wild,
Martha. You
don't know where it is. Ah, sure, we're wild. We were here with Jack. They made the box buying me two days hauling out from buying me halfway across the car park before he'd actually stop.
What's our fucking class from?
Yeah.
Oh, it's me, yeah, more detail.
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah.
It's going to be me, isn't it?
You wouldn't be so dead
with that
five
ones, would you?
You're getting blown, you're getting back early, I know, so. No, that is, you know.
Oh, yeah.
So you're fucking drink some stuff.
What
do you want
to do? Brilliant.
You're in there, dude. You're in
there, yeah. Where
are you? Oh my god, what are you thinking?
I know, it's just 17 minutes.
Some fucking as I said. So I asked him what age he was.
It's like a little pony. A big pony.
Strong pony, isn't it? Jesus, I'm waving. I feel like going to that joke.
The bar. We won't have tonight. Come down.
Are you going down tonight?
Yeah, probably tonight.
Are you going to
the car? No, that's the
good
function.
And you're not
going down
it now.
Well, we're just going to
meet the middle of the day under there. I know, yeah. Stand up, all
Is it in Tissus?
No. End of the 14th, 30 on the 1st of January, current year. 31 now, please, to ring 5. Class 31 to ring 5.
I'm going to go over here.
No bother.
Good luck.
Take care,
yeah.
Right, you're at the Piltown Show. You're the spokeswoman, have you anything to say?
No, thanks.
Where's your daddy?
Where's daddy?
You're excited. And who's this? This is your sister, isn't it?
It's cousin.
Cousin? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
On it, what?
Only one sister you have.
Let's say this in time, because it has happened twice in the last 3 years, that the winner here...
Well, it's lovely to see you.
Yeah, you too.
If the successful...
What class is this, eh?
The results of the first class in the limousines were, in first place, number 105, Mr. John McInerney, second, same John McInerney, and third place, Bernard Tynan. Next class in the limousines is class 28, the humanist hero. If there's any representatives from Bova AI...
Class 27 One little bit of information once again for the non-farming people that are here. We expect a lot of them here today. Is just to commit to this ring alone, I would say every single one of these people has spent between 150 and 200 euro doing the beauty treatment on these people. Now people might think the beauty treatment applies only to the fashion shows going on below on the marquee. It is every bit as expensive to do the beauty treatment and all the waxworks, the whole shebang for these animals here. You might think I'm joking, but that's all, gentlemen.
Yeah.
First prize in the Price Waterhouse Senior Cow Championship is Patrick and Derek Frawley from Rathaeen, County Limerick. Put your hands together for them, please. She is fantastic. And once again, as I said, I'm quite sure that judge. You might as well say it if you want to, as they're all
saying squash to fire.
Thank you very much, Joe. Fantastic lineup of cows here. I've never seen as many good cows.
Choose the derivative.
No shame to stand at the bottom of this lineup. Equally as good as cattle right down along the line. But I was looking for balance. And I went for three mature
cows. What's the name, eh?
And Fourth Calver here.
Fantastic other, great finishing through the fore other, the height and width through the rear other. And it's that height and width through the rear other that gives her the advantage over me cow in second place. Second over third, this cow has got six calves, still wearing very well, and it's that longevity, that shallowness and other for four to six calves that gives her advantage, and the height as well over the rear other gives her advantage in the cow in third. Third over fourth, today's is just that more width through the chest and that more height through the rear other than this very beautiful, sweet young cow in fourth. Fourth over fifth, today's is just that little bit cleaner through the bone and just a little bit more dairy today than the cow in fifth. Fifth over sixth, today's is just a little bit more crease up through the rear other, a nicer teeth placement in McCowan's sixth place. Six over seven, today she's just got more freshness and other than McCowan's seventh place. Seventh over eight, today she's just, this cow's just got a little more height up through the rear other than we have her in eighth place. Thank you very much.
Any photographers want more than two cars? More or less the same as the same thing applies as the last class, with €1,200 up for grabs, five prizes. So if the junior cow people will be getting ready as well, they'll be while we're.
These are the big ones. Look, that's the winner.
Hello, wave.
Give a wave.
Yeah, the shoulder, yeah.
Endorses very strongly to Lisbon precinct with a yes vote on October. Committed to vote yes, to do your very best, to play your part and encourage others to do likewise. I ask those who are undecided to inform yourself, not in the heat of debate, by listening to radio programs between the opposition, in other words, between the committed yes and the committed no, because there is more heat than light. But to quietly read and look at the argument. In simple terms, the Lisbon Treaty is about changing the rules of how Europe works. It is to make it work, it will make Europe work better. It will give Dáil Éireann a greater say in proposals that come to the European Commission. And I would urge our elected politicians in Ireland to use that power to come their way. It will give more power and influence to the likes of myself in the European Parliament. I'm one of 12 Irish MPs in a parliament of 732. I don't get my way by using a stick or intimidating people or bullying or abusing. I make progress quietly, slowly, but effectively by talking and by listening to politics. Why I believe it's particularly important that we endorse Europe, if you like, and endorse the Lisbon Treaty, is to show that we are committed to Europeans. And maybe in the past, we haven't actually talked amongst ourselves about what we can do for Europe as opposed to what it can give us. The word solidarity is used a great deal, and I know it's in rural communities a very strong thing, because when we voted no, as we did, they've looked again at the issues of concern and those issues have been addressed. If you want a commissioner around the table, please vote yes for Lisbon on October the 2nd. If we vote no, we will not have a commissioner running per member state. So if you believe that's important and that is an issue for you, please vote yes. If you believe in the European long term, where we have come from on the issues of equality for women, of concerns for the vulnerable, Europe has made Ireland make changes that we might not have done as quickly as we needed to. And if you have concerns, and many do, please email me or contact my office, and if I don't have the answers, I will get them for you. I said publicly, and I'll say it again, I would like us to debate this with a little respect for each other and a gentility we could not show in the first place. My view is confrontation, alarming that people do not listen with respect to each other. So whatever your point of view, and if you differ with mine, do so, as I hope I will do with you, with respect for everybody's position. But again, I'll sum up and thank you again for giving me the opportunity, because I know the cows are listening very carefully to me. Because if cows could vote, they would vote yes to Lisbon. So on that note...
Thanks very much. On behalf of our chapter room, I'm delighted to be here today
to present the awards for the Junior Dairy Co Championship.
I love you forever and our years. I love you more than yesterday and less than tomorrow. Doubting that I need you to kiss away your tears. I need you more than yesterday and less than tomorrow, dear. I want you more than yesterday and less than tomorrow.